Alright, so I have this Whirlpool microwave, and the problem with this microwave is not heating. So I opened it up earlier and I run some tests. The problem was the circuit board. The circuit board and the keypad gone. So I will be replacing this circuit board with the old circuit board. Alright, so I'm gonna plug it on and show you. So I'll set it for 20 seconds. Right, so it's not really heating. Right, so so I will unplug this. And that outside. Put this aside. Right, so. So already open. Right, so I'll be changing the circuit board in the keypad. So I have a screw here to go. Connect this one and this one here. Alright, so there's four screws to remove. Right, remove the cable. Remove one cable. Remove the old one. Install the new one. Right, so we have these two cables here, these two wires. Have this two wire here. Now this two wire is from the old circuit board, right? Let's hook up right here. Hook up right here, right? So one is black and one is yellow. Now the red in this is black. The white in this is yellow. So you have to hook up the same way. The same way to go, you hook up the same way. Put that aside. Alright, put the back of your bun strip on. Up this one. Look up this one. Right, and then the red is black and white is yellow, so the yellow will be low. And red on top. Right. Secure the keypad with the screw. And let's put it aside. We will test them out. Right, so. Set it for 1 minute. Now sometimes with this keypad, right, the circuit board in this, when it's gone, the microwave doesn't heat. So this is the problem with this one. The circuit board in this, it's not working, it's gone. So that's why the microwave was heating. Alright, so. Alright, so you see, it's heating again. So the problem really was the circuit board. That was the problem. This circuit board wasn't working, so it wasn't giving any heat. Microwave wasn't heating at all. So now that I change it, everything working good. Alright, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Until next time.